crazy that I don't use a face wash in the morning. I just like to wash my face with some water in the morning and then go in with my products. No reason other than that's how I've liked the results. But to each their own. So I just bump a few in my hand, get it a little wet, and then rub it into my face, avoiding the eyes because it stings when it gets into your eyes. And we're gonna put it on the nose and the forehead and your cheeks and your chin. And then I wash it all off with water after it's sat for a couple minutes. I wash it all off with water. I match the background. How cute. And then both day and night I use these Maxima anti-blemish pads. This is a new addition. Made with eucalyptus extract, and it's kind of got a very strong scent, and it's very dry. So if you use it, make sure you follow up with a nice moisturizer to avoid any dryness or further breakouts. This is my morning routine. This is what I start with. If this is my nighttime routine, this is step three. Step three. So that just gives me a nice, like, clean slate. It feels very, very clean. And then from there, day or night, I follow up with this advanced Yeah. It has yet to break me out, which is amazing. Also unscented. But I will just put these on my two fingers. Rub it in. And start with my cheeks. And move up to my forehead. Can't forget about my nose.
That's it.